If you are Jim, or whatever the female equivalent of Jim might be, you are a believer struggling with habitual sin. What you are living right now is righteous I am, unrighteous I do, and that does not work. It's incongruity. You will be unsettled in your soul until righteous I am, righteous I do becomes a reality for you. Life is most fulfilling when we live who we are in Christ. If you're a believer, it's the most fulfilling life there is. God has the market cornered on fulfillment. He is the only one that can give you fulfillment. And you can step into sin, and you will step into sin, but here's what I know beyond a shadow of a doubt. It will not fulfill you. It simply won't. And you can step into it 400 times, and 400 times it will disappoint you. Satan lies to you. He never follows through on what he promises. It is always a disappointment.